If your Windows computer is stuck on System Restore, then you are at the right place. Here is a detailed guide on what to do to fix it. This is the Windows Club. The time taken to restore a PC using System Restore varies depending on your system. It generally takes from 15 to 35 minutes. However, if it goes beyond that and takes longer to perform a system restore, it indicates that your PC is dealing with some issues. If you are facing similar issues, here is how to fix them. Let's get started. Method 1. Restart your PC. If the PC is stuck on the system restore is restoring the registry, first of all, down your PC by pressing the power button for 10 seconds. Leave your PC unplugged for about 5 minutes. When done, restart your computer and run a system restore to check if the issue is resolved. If the issue persists, then go to the following methods. Method 2. Perform system restore in the Windows recovery environment. If you cannot get past the system restore is restoring the registry screen, try performing a system restore in the Windows recovery environment. While you are stuck at the system restore is restoring the registry message, press and hold the power button for a few seconds to restart your computer. Once you see the Windows startup view, press and hold the power button again for at least 10 seconds to restart your PC. Repeat the above step several times until you enter the Windows recovery environment mode. Select the troubleshoot option. Go to the advanced options. Next, click on system restore. Select the restore point using which you want to restore your PC. Click on next. Follow the on-screen instructions to complete the system restore process and check if the issue is resolved. Method 3. Force automatic repair mode. When you power down the system 3-4 times, it will kickstart the automatic startup repair. The OS detects that there is something wrong with the files. It will trigger the automatic startup repair. Method 4. Run some commands to fix system corruption. You can also run some commands through command prompt to troubleshoot different issues that might be causing this problem. Enter into Windows recovery environment and then select troubleshoot. Next, go to advanced options and select command prompt. Type the following command one by one in the command prompt window and press enter each time to run the commands. Check disk /F/R/X. /SFC/ScanNow. DISM/online/cleanup-image/scan-health. DISM/online/cleanup-image/check-health. DISM/online/cleanup-image/restore-health. Once done, you can perform a system restore to see if the problem is resolved. Method 5. Reset your computer. If nothing helps, you can reset your PC. Press the Windows plus I keys to open settings. Select recovery. Go to the right pane. Under the reset this PC option, click on the get started button. Under choose an option, you can select either keep your files or remove everything option. Once you select an option, the getting things ready screen will appear and kickstart the reset process. Finally, hit the reset button. The entire process can take up to an hour to complete. Also, your computer will restart a couple of times. After finishing the process, reinstall the needed applications and restore all your backups. So that's it. Subscribe to the Windows Club for all your tech solutions related to Windows. Thanks for watching.